Senator Paul referenced James Madison, and quoted that men are not angels. I think as we've been watching Washington, D.C., the American people are very aware of that, and what's been going on in this city for the last several years. In response to the attack, 9/11, on American citizens and the values our nation stands for, the U.S. government has changed its way it tracks down terrorists. Section 702, FISA, is one of these changes, which allows the government to monitor certain conversations on the internet and on phones without warrant. Congress intended these changes to promote the safety of the American people and their freedom, but not to diminish it. Montanans should be able to talk on the phone, to send messages to their friends and loved ones without fearing the government will collect data on these private conversations. The 702 program is an important tool to prevent future terrorist attacks, but it is a very powerful tool and must not be used at the expense of the Americans' privacy and their civil liberties. We need strong oversight. We need strong reforms to prevent it from being misused. The USA Rights Act makes these necessary reforms and makes strides towards protecting the privacy of the American people. We have a responsibility to make sure the privacy of the American people is protected. It would be irresponsible and a breach of our duty to rush reauthorization of the program through Congress. Without careful oversight, without accountability, the power of this magnitude is too easily abused. That's why we must do our due diligence in debating this program and make sure it does not stomp on Fourth Amendment rights.